Hello, neighbors. Didn't you all have fun at the fun fair today?
Yeah.
I was just waiting for Godwin to show up. I don't know where he's been since I kicked him out of my booth.
That landing key, better and better. Well, hello, neighbors.
My God, where have you been?
Oh, I'm sorry I'm late, Telly. I had to fly from all the way on the other side of Bell Arthur. That's where my niece is.
All the way on the other side of town? But Godwin, there are trees right across the street. You could build your nest in. And there are bushes right here at the church you could build your nest in. Why'd you go all the way to the other side of town?
Well, I tried to build my nest in one of the bushes right outside the front of the church, but it was too close to the ground.
What do you mean, too close to the ground?
Well, a cat, he jumped right up in my nest and he tried to eat me. And all the other trees that were around, they were all taken.
Why, Godwin?
Hey, Telly, I have a question. Now that the fun fair is over, do you really need this ticket?
I say that, Godwin.
Well, because you see, it's too small for you to live in. You could barely sit down in it, and when you stand up, you hit your head on the roof and you hurt yourself.
You're right, Godwin. I do that a few times a day, but I don't plan on living in it.
You don't? So, well, then can I move back in?
I don't see why not.
Yay, and can I move in my television, and my trampoline, and my kitchen, and my nest?
Of course, make yourself at home.
Oh boy, and I think I know what I'm going to put in this last little empty space over here. I'm going to put in a bird bath, because you know a bird's got to stay clean for the ladies.
Okay, how about we sing the VBS theme song?
Oh boy, I can't wait, this makes me happy. It looks like it's time for me to fly backstage to see Godwin, don't you think, Kelly?
But Godwin, you can't do that. The workmen have already taken Godwin's tent halfway down.
But they've taken Godwin's tent down. But where's Godwin?
Godwin, the fair is over. Godwin has gone back on his travels.
The fair is over. Kelly, come here. I don't think anyone told them that the fair is over. They're still here. They're look at them. They're staring at us, waiting for us to entertain them. And we don't have any merry-go-rounds or any cotton candies or any cool things from Gulliver.
They're not here for us to entertain them.
Oh, they're here to watch us be boring? Okay. Like our friendship phrases? I've been studying them all week, and I know them all. There's neighbors are welcoming, neighbors are friendly, and neighbors are all...
Godwin, stop. You don't want to spoil what they're going to tell us about.
Whoops, I'm sorry. I guess it's time that me and you better get going before my blabber gets spoiled all the secrets.
That's the best thing about it.